Woman shot overnight in a drive-by shooting. NBC2 is on scene just moments after those shots were fired. The two were shot inside their car on Gladiolus Drive near Edisto Way and then managed to drive themselves to the hospital. NBC2's Levi Ismail spoke with neighbors still shaken by the shooting, afraid that the shooter is still out there on the streets.
Well, the concern was felt all around as many people turned us down as an invitation to actually speak about what happened for fearing that their lives might be at risk because the people involved in the shooting might still be around.
Hard to imagine anyone survived this, but how we got here begins just a few blocks away.
It's always crime going on out here.
On Gladiolus Drive and Edisto Way. Two people were driving when they realized they had been followed. A car pulls up, and in moments, someone inside starts firing.
They shot on the passenger side, shot the girl like three times.
Lee County deputies say there was nothing random about the shooting, but that's not giving some neighbors here any sense of relief. People don't want their faces shown in fear of retaliation.
It has got worse out here. There's a lot of stuff happening out here, and it don't get noticed.
The two victims were covered in blood, now driving to Health Park Medical Center, 10 minutes away in their bullet-ridden car.
Where they were treated for non-life-threatening wounds. The male victim choosing not to press charges, while the female victim agreeing to charges.
People, when I tell them where I'm from, they're like, oh, wow, that must not be so great.
Amparo Salazar shares a far less grim outlook of her neighborhood.
If I had to choose where to be raised all over again, I'd still choose here.
Any violent reputation her neighborhood may have doesn't faze Salazar. She knows people living here aren't the problem.
You know, I know that we're not problem-causing people. I know that other people might try to bring problems here.
Again, the woman who was the passenger ended up receiving end of most of the bullets, wants to press charges once there is an arrest. If you know anything about the shooters, please contact Crime Stoppers. We're live in the control room. Levi Ismail, NBC2.